400 yards, turn right. Turn right. Yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. Yards, turn right. Turn right. In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Good to have you back. Now, this next stunt is going to require skill, delicacy, and inertia. I'll give you the stunt vehicle now, so you can get the hang of it. Just don't put too many scratches on it, yeah? We want it nice and shiny for the shoot when we get there.
Yards, turn left. Turn left. Yards, turn right. Turn right. In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left. Yards, turn left. Turn left.
It's another jump. Still the same movie somehow. Apparently they tried to do this one with computers and it just looked rubbish. So you're gonna do it for real.
In 200 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Right, this is the place. This is a tricky one, a jump across a river, loads of rocks. Focus, get the car to speed.
Forget about the river, forget about the rocks. You just worry about your speed and the ramp. I'd say you'd need at least 100 miles per hour to reach the far side. When car jumps go wrong, they hurt, trust me. But we've stiffened the suspension and there's a solid 5 point in there. We've done all we can for you. Best of luck, kid.
Let's do it. Scene 67. Waterfall jump. Action! Fast and flat and level, kid. You can do this. And cut! You all right, kid? Of course you're all right. Why wouldn't you be all right? Wasn't worried about you for a second.
Come on, come down and collect your restored triumph so I can head out.
Thanks for coming down. We have to reshoot the sequence. They let the real Frankie Beaumont do it the first time round, and the results were less than inspiring. Nah, what we need is a professional stunt driver, right? Head for the village. You can get a handle on the stunt vehicle on the way.
I'll follow along, don't worry. See you down there.
400 yards, turn right. Turn right. In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Back in Broadway. Guess English villages are all the rage in movies now. Right, stretch your legs and we'll get set up.
Right, so they couldn't convince Frankie to really cut loose with some dangerous driving. Said it wasn't right for the character. Actors, what are you gonna do? But you're gonna slam the throttle and skid and slide and smash this place to bits, aren't you? Absolutely. We'll select the best shots later.
Okay, scene 82, village chase. Action!
Push more! We want you to really wreck the place! What the point of this scene is, by the way, so just have fun! Nice work. I'll get this footage straight into editing so the rushes can go to the director. Even if none of it gets used, you sure showed that village who's boss.
Hello again. So, I spoke with the director of this Frankie Beaumont movie, and, I think they're writing in new stunts just for you now. If you're up for it. I said you would be. Great. Anyway, it's all set up on a road course. Bit of a drive, so you may as well take the stunt vehicle, but don't ding it, or the production designer will kill me.
Location is up in the mountains. I'll see you there. enjoy it. You're going to be back at the bottom very, very shortly.
Oh, I should mention, you're doubling for the villain this time. Everyone loves a good bad guy, right? Supposedly, you're up in the mountains formulating your evil plan or something. I wouldn't worry about it. You just have to get from the top to the bottom fast as you possibly can.
We good? Right. Scene 14A. Downhill rush. Action! Take it off-road. Watch the cliffs. Some big air coming up. How's that for scenery? Now, we've got cameras on the viaduct, so keep control as you come down this slope. That house is your secret base, I don't know. Just drive it like a bad guy. You're doing great. Good. Real good. Who knows how it fits into the story, but I reckon this movie's got a properly diabolical villain now. What do you reckon?